accuracy is wild. No way he's...
How far could he have gone?
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Okay, for them, I've got somewhere to be. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see who I need? There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get
up!
Oh, shit. Get out of here! Go! Close it off! Fireflies! Sure.
Jules, made from the plants of our hills.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
The Count Victor of Arr welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you seen? is so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
Well, how did this hole cut what happened? You didn't step like
Hey, mister.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge.